published 7:38 Eastern Standard Time, the 8th of March 2018, updated 12:35 Eastern Standard Time, the 8th of March 2018. Mark Cavendish cut a frustrated figure after he was taken to hospital following a crash in the Stage 1 team time trial at Tirreno Adriatico on Wednesday. In his first race back after sustaining concussion, Cavendish crossed the finish line for his Dimension Data team with a battered body and badly cut face. Cavendish, who had nasty-looking cuts and grazes to his face, posted a video on his Instagram story in the hospital. Mark Cavendish cut a frustrated figure after he was taken to hospital following a crash waiting for an X-ray. Cavendish said, "So I had a crash in the team time trial today in Adriatico. When am I going to get a break? I'm just waiting now on an X-ray on my ribs. Hurt my ribs a little bit. My face looks worse than it is, bit sore, but I'll survive." The clip followed a close-up picture of Cavendish's sore-looking face with the caption, O4F**** **SARK. It was revealed on Thursday that Cavendish suffered a broken rib in the crash that ended his participation in Tirreno Adriatico during the opening stage on Wednesday. His team said, an update from Team Dimension Data. Dr. Jared Van Zuidem on Thursday morning said, "He came down pretty hard at around 55 km per hour and he sustained multiple abrasions and soft tissue injuries to his knees, hips, hands and some swelling on his face as well, but he had a lot of rib pain which we went to X-ray, and found that he has a fracture of the 7th rib on the right side. The fracture's nice and stable and should heal well." The clip followed a close-up picture of Cavendish's sore-looking face from the team time trial. Cavendish missed the time cut as a result of the crash, automatically ending his participation in the race, and Van Zuidem said the plan had otherwise been to allow him to continue. Tirreno Adriatico was Cavendish's first race since he suffered concussion and whiplash in a crash at the Abu Dhabi Tour, continuing a run of bad fortune which appears to have carried over from a 2017 season ravaged by illness and injury. The 32-year-old said, "Thanks, as always, to everyone that sent messages. It's hugely appreciated. It's frustrating to have crashed, particularly in light of the concussion that I sustained in Abu Dhabi, but I'm just pleased that there's no major damage done, despite pain from my injury. I was really looking forward to a fast second stage and naturally disappointed that I'm not going to be a part of it." Dimension Data's British rider Mark Cavendish suffered a broken rib following crash.